Product manager is one of the most demanded jobs in Silicon Valley right now. The problem is that it's very hard to find highly qualified product managers, and it's also very hard to find training in product management. That's why I created Product School. We offer an 8-week part-time program to help aspiring product managers learn the specific skills they need in order to get a product management job. We structure the course in 2 main blocks. During the first block, we teach our students the most important skills they need in order to succeed as a product manager, which is how to interact with their engineers, how to interact with their designers, and how to interact with business teams. During the second block, we teach our students the soft skills they need in order to get a job in product management, like public speaking, resume reviews, practice mock interviews, and direct connections with companies that are actively looking for product managers.
What I really like about Product School is this vast network of alumni and product manager mentors who can help guide students both into breaking into product management as well as helping them excel on the job.
Before I was working as a software engineer, and now I'm working as a PM at a startup in San Francisco. It's not like you're inside a classroom and just listening to a lecture. Like you're up there, you're being put on the spot.
So we teach a variety of skills, so hard skills, analytical, design, technical, soft skills of how do you communicate, how do you adapt to your audiences, how do you think about, you know, their goals and objectives.
I recommend Product School to anyone who wants to break into product. There's a stereotype out there thinking that only engineers can become product managers, and I'm living proof that that's not the case.
If you want to get a job as a product manager, sign up for our product management course at productschool.com.